Finally, on this Friday morning, our comedic look back at the last several days. Plenty of stuff that made us laugh since this work week began.
That's right. The late night comics even doing their best with the security situation at the White House. Here now, your Friday funnies.
Secret Service Director Julia Pearson submitted her resignation. Yeah. Well, actually, she jumped the White House fence, ran across the lawn, dove through a window, and handed it to the president.
She says that she's going to miss being in the White House, but knowing the Secret Service, she should be able to come back anytime she wants. The door is always open. Literally, the door is always open.
Let's go down there now and check in on White House security, see how that's going. Here we go. Take a look.
Where are you heading, sir?
The Oval Office. Mm-hmm.
And who are you?
I'm the president.
Okay, go right ahead, sir.
In a new interview, billionaire Bill Gates said he recently went on a Sound of Music-style vacation in Austria where he sang and wore lederhosen. And on the awkward scale from 1 to 10, that is 16 going on 17.
Listen to this. Over the weekend, a drunk driver rear-ended Jennifer Lopez at a red light. Even crazier, he was two lanes over.
McAfee, you know, the software company's internet security, released their annual list of the most dangerous celebrities to search for online. You know who the most dangerous person to search for online is in the world? It's me. Who would have guessed that a boy who used to carry a briefcase to junior high and play the clarinet would end up being the most dangerous person of 2014?
But finally, this is kind of sweet. A dog that ran away from home in Philadelphia 6 months ago was found in Oregon this week. And he was just reunited with his family. Take a look at this special, special moment.
That is fantastic, and that is what's making news in America this morning.